So this band was good.
Okay, real quick, click that like button, click that subscribe button, and click that little bell next to the subscribe button so that you get a notification when I release a new video.
What's up, YouTube?
You're all set to arrive safely.
I am finally headed home after another late night video session. This time out in Lilburn, Georgia. I recorded a Simon and Garfunkel tribute band called Absinthe Makes the Art Garfunkel. But, oh yeah, as per usual after these kind of gigs, I am tired. This was exhausting. You could have gone twice, man. What the fuck? Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, tired. So this band was good though. Oh my god, these guys were actually really damn good. I was having a good time. Had to stop myself from bouncing along to the music a couple of times. Because, you know, it's hard to shoot video like bouncing around. Big shoot though, man. That's a long... They did 2 hour and 40 minute sets. They actually did... Apparently, Paul Simon did a famous concert in 1981 in Central Park. And then did another one in 1991. When these guys basically did both of them. But man, good band, good songs, a good stage, decent lights. I'm excited about cutting this video. And if you wonder where I've been, that's what I've been doing, is cutting video, man. I've been an editing machine lately. I go out and I shoot these bands, and then I just make edits for them over and over in different cuts, different promo packages they need, different EPKs and all. But it's been kind of fun, you know? Gives me an excuse to get out and do something. But it has cut into my Tommy Two Wheels time, because it's just... hard to edit all those videos. Dude, that dude just about run into me. You need to stay in your lane, motherfucker. What the fuck? I'm not a big fan of riding out here, especially at night. The police come out at night. The police come out at night. Well, I am tired. Anyway, I'm gonna try to make my way back to the interstate so that I can get my ass home. But I do have other news. According to FedEx, on Wednesday, my new drone will arrive. That's right, I'm getting a drone. Getting a Mavic 2 Pro. This is gonna be awesome. It'll add a whole new dimension to my Tommy Two Wheels videos. And it's gonna be a major tool in my filmmaking in general, so. I didn't really get it to get those big amazing landscape shots, although I'll get some of those because, you know, it's a drone. Main thing I got it for is to replace a crane and a jib for cameras, you know. Instead of having a crew and all that expensive stuff, I spend money one time on a drone and I'll fly it around like it's one of those jib cameras or on a big crane or something, you know. And so, stoked about that. And this new Mavic 2 is awesome. It has a Hasselblad 1-inch sensor camera on it. And it has a variable aperture, so I can get these nice freaking close-up shots that have blown-out, buttery, smooth, bokeh-out backgrounds. It's gonna be cool. Come on, one of you figure it out. How long are you gonna sit? Go! God damn, man, what the fuck? They weren't gonna be bothered with paying attention. I'm sure that phone call they were on had too much importance. I should pay attention and go when the light turns green. But they're not gonna kill my mood because I'm getting a drone. I can't wait to get this drone. It's gonna be awesome. I'll show you guys some of the roads that I ride on from a whole new perspective. It's gonna be sweet. Anyway, YouTube, I'm almost back to the highway. I can start heading my ass back to the city. Alright, man, until next time, peace.